Penny, I know that this is hard. You've been through a major change. Lip-syncing to Trump's speeches built you a huge social media following and even landed you some TV deals. But he's no longer here.
You're fired.
Penny, you can't fire me. This is court mandated. I know that out there you had 2 million Twitter followers, but in here it's just us.